I can't believe her phone is upside down.